Hi, I'm Massimo Rizzo, I'm 21. I work at Urbanga Bar and I come from the south part of Italy, from the east side. I decided to move to London because I want to challenge myself and improve my English and I can make a little bit of cash as well. Decided to get through to the competition because one of my colleagues just mentioned it and I look at it, what I have to do it, I thought okay, I can do it. So I based my cocktail in with a rose restaurant because it goes very well with cherry liqueur, and I combine with the rest of the ingredients. I give the name like the Don because the Don is because my cocktail is very powerful and strong and powerful, but balanced at the same time. And the Italian history said that Don is a powerful man that keeps always the balance in the society. So now I start to make my cocktail.